Hopefully,
pull up a little bit
further
and get a better view of
this
white rhino.
Is this a rhino or a rhino?
They're actually more of a grayish cream color. They get their name from this translation of the word white, which is wide, not white. A little bit wider in the mouth than that black rhino is. I don't usually travel alone, so I have a feeling some more white rhinos could be gathering just a little bit further north. You know, before we get any further north, I should probably tell you all that sometimes up on top of these hills to our left, I can catch just a little glimpse of some cheetah roaming around, and they do blend in with the ground very, very well, thanks to their spots, which are unique to every cheetah. We're going to see if we can find them roaming out here together. Now, if you're still looking over there to your left, look a little bit further back, because it is darker brownie and a little hanging out by the bottom. Sadly extinct in the wild. We really only ever find them on reserves just like this one. And my sources are telling me we may actually find a few cheetahs.